Hi, good morning, 7th class children. Today we started the new lesson, A Hero. Okay. Before saying the lesson, I will explain glossary part and their meanings.
Good class children, in that today we are going to start a new lesson for a hero. So here is the proverb there, fortune favors the brave, fortune tends towards the brave. Fortune tends towards the brave. Now glossary part, hero. Now lesson name, hero. A person who is admired or idolized for courage, outstanding achievement. Courage means to ability to control fear in dangerous situation. Humbly, in what way that is not proud. Next one, scowl, angry look. Watch, next one, a veranda, a covered structure in front of the entrance building. Disgraceful, shockingly unacceptable. Next one, awake, not in a state of sleep. Last, snoring. Snoring means to breathe during sleep with harsh noises. Whispered, soft speech produced without using the full voice. Okay, now starting a lesson, Hero. Hero is an interesting and entertaining story written by R.K. Narayan. The story is about small timid boy named Swami, who became a hero and pride of his family after an incident that happened on that fateful night. As a young boy, Swami disliking going to school or to work hard. He simply enjoyed playing and listening to stories from his grandmother. Okay. While going through the newspaper, Swami's father read an article about his a courageous boy, almost Swami age, who very smartly misled a tiger and saved himself by climbing a tree for almost half a day until some help arrived. Father believed that courage was everything. Strength and age factor was irrelevant to all humans. He challenged Swami to prove that he was a very courageous boy. In order to testify that, he asked Swami to sleep alone that night in his office. The challenge startled Swami, who tried his best to resist the move. He employed many tactics like changing the topic of conversation, requesting his mother and grandmother, going to sleep early, etc. But to no avail, Swami's father did not fall into the trap and forced him to sleep in that office. However, he allowed him sleep with the doors and windows open. Okay, thank you.